Commonwealth Archives had to be seen in these television commercials.